When G6 Odyssey screen goes like this, and you can't open it, even if you press this power button, you can get it back to your PC screen by pressing the home button here. You can see it from connected devices that it is, it has this red button, the power button. You just press long this power button from the remote and should turn off, and then again. Wait a minute, now it says PC display port. Then you click something and voila, there you go.